Good morning, my DDD family, inline dancing family. I hope everyone is doing okay. I am doing okay, hanging in there. Hope you're staying in, staying safe, being careful, being cautious, being mindful, being prayerful. We're living in some funny times right now. We're going to get through it. We're going to make this work. We are. So stay in so we can get back out. Not going to harp on that too long. Let's just get this party started. Thank you so much for joining me today and joining me all the time and all the things that you do for me each and every day. I certainly do appreciate you. I'm going to talk about a few things during the PSAs, but let's just get this party started right now. Okay, so this first dance today is called Fantastic Boom. It was created by Queen Shelia, who's one of my ICLDI A line dance sister. So it was created by Queen Shelia and the Line Dance Connection. This is a two-wall 32-count dance. The song is called Boombastic by Shaggy. I kind of like Shaggy, so I think we're gonna have fun with this one. Okay, so here we go. Turn my back to you. Here we go. Now, this is a slow dance. It's not moving fast or quick or anything. It's kind of slow. Forgive me for walking up to this camera. It just looks a little... Maybe not. It just looks a little crooked to me. I'm sorry, y'all. Okay, so the name of the dance is Fantastic Boom. Fantastic Boom. Starts with a kickball change, sailor, and sailor. So that's a right kickball change. And remember, it's slow. It's slow. It's not fast. Right kickball change. Kickball change, right sailor, left sailor. We're going to do another kickball change, but we're going to roll. So the second one is kickball change, roll, and roll. So you're going to roll right, roll left. Okay, let's try it from the top. Kickball change. Kickball change, sailor, and sailor. Right, kickball change, roll right, roll left. How we doing? Good? Let's do that with the count. Although I don't think it's going to end, it's going to be a complete eight count, but we'll see in a minute. So here we go, kickball change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're doing 5, 6, back, 7, 8. That completes that second eight count. So let's try it again from the top. With the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope, see, my count was off. Let me do that again. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. So kickball change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. I'm going to get it together, y'all. I'm going to get it together. Here we go. One more time. Kickball change. Kickball change, sailor, and sailor. Kickball change, roll, and roll. Right out, left back. That's going to make it an eight count when I throw the rolls in there like I should have in the first place, okay? Here we go. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mo better. Mo better. Mo better. Mo better. Just check to make sure I'm right. Yep, yep, yep. I am. There we go. Yep, we're good. One more time. Then we're going to add on. We're going to add on. So, kickball change. Kickball change. Right sailor. Left sailor. Kickball change. Roll right. Roll left. Right out. Left back. We good? From here, we're going to do a 12-3 with a cha-cha, 12-9 roll. So 12-3, 12-3 with a cha-cha, 12-9 roll. So the count for that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, roll 7, 8. Your roll is your roll. You know, that's what I always say. Your roll is your roll. Whatever works for you, works for me. Okay. So one more time on that second part, then we're gonna put the first part and the second part together. So we're gonna do our Lord, my brain is not functioning. Let's just go from the top. I don't know what day of the week it is for everybody watching that, but it's Monday morning for me, and I can tell it's Monday morning. Okay. From the tippy tippy top, as Angela Green says, kickball change. Kickball change. Sailor and sailor. Kickball change and roll and roll. Right out. Left back, 12-3. 12-3 with a cha-cha. 12-9, roll. From that roll, we're going to walk right, left. You're just going to pivot. Pivot. Right coaster, left coaster. So, let's do that again. 12-3. 12-3 with a cha-cha. 12-9 and roll. Walk right, left, turn, right coaster, left coaster. Now that turn, I know it's going to be kind of weird. You're going to walk right, left, you're just going to turn. Turn, right coaster, left coaster. In the dance, in the dance. We're on the back wall. It's a two-wall dance. We're on the back wall. So, let's try from the top. Right kickball change. Kickball change. Right sailor, left sailor. Right, kick ball, change, roll right, roll left, out right, back left, 12-3, 12-3 with a cha-cha, 12-9 and roll, walk right, left, and turn, coaster right, coaster left. Now, when Queen Sheila walks, she calls it a creep, so she creeps, creep right, left, and turn, coaster right, coaster left. So it's a creep. It's a creep. That's what we're going to call it, a creep. That's what we're going to call it, a creep. That's what she calls it. That's what it is. Let's do the whole dance on the front wall one more time. Then we're going to do it on the back wall. So, kickball change. Kickball change. Right sailor. Left sailor. Kickball change. Roll right. Roll left. Right out. Left back. 12-9. 12-9 with a cha-cha. 12-3. 12-3 with a cha-cha. 12-9 and roll. Creep right and turn. Coaster right, coaster left. How we doing? We doing okay? So we should all be facing the back wall. So here we go. We're going to do it from the top. From the top. Right kickball change. Here we go. Kickball change. Right sailor. Left sailor. Right kickball change. Roll right. Roll left. Right out. Left back. 12-3. 12-3 with a cha-cha. 12-9 with a roll. Creep right, left, and turn. Coaster right, coaster left. We good? Y'all, the music is good. This is not fast. It's by Shaggy, but it's not fast. It's slow. So let's do both walls. Let's do both walls from the top. So here we go. Kickball change. Kickball change. Sailor and sailor. Kickball change and roll. And roll. And 12-3. 12-9 with a roll. Walk right, left, and pivot. Coaster right, coaster left. Kickball change. Kickball change. Sailor right. Sailor left. Kickball change. Roll right. Roll left. Right out. Left back. 12-3 with a cha-cha. 12-9 with a roll. Creep right, left, and pivot. And coaster. And coaster. You doing good? One more time. We're just going to do the front wall with the count all the way through the dance with the whole count. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How we doing? We doing okay? I think we can do it. Let me just peep at my camera. Make sure all is well. All is well. All right. Yes, let me make sure. I'm sorry. One more time. Looked a little. Oh, no, we're good. Okay. So, let's do it with the music. Let's do it with the music. I got a new toy for my music, y'all. Let's see if I can make it work. Fantastic boom. Let's see if I can make it work. Let's see if I can make it work. Oh, I guess it helps if I turn the speaker on now. It's Monday morning, y'all. It's Monday morning. That's all I can say. Turn my ceiling fan on. There we go. Mo better, mo better. Woman's Dance, Unforgettable. Now, we may have done this before. I was trying to remember if I had taught it, and I think I did, but we're going to go over it today because I haven't taught it for quite a while. So this is Unforgettable. The number four, gettable, Unforgettable by my twin Catrina. The song is You Remind Me by Mary J. Blige. Mary J. Blige. Two wall dance. I believe it's 32 counts. 32 counts. Two wall dance. So the dance starts. Mambo up. Mambo back. Pivot a half. Pivot a half. Now, you know, if you don't want to pivot, mambo up. Left back. So you can kind of do two mambos. Mambo up. Left back. Rock up. And rock back. Because it's the same count as 1, 2, 3, 4, pivot, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you don't do the turn, the pivot, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you can just do two mambos right there instead of doing the pivot if you don't want to. So after we pivot, when we get back, we're going to roll twice. We're going to Tina. Twice. Remember, those Tinas only in my class. Tina. Tina right. Two times. Tina left. Two times. Yeah. So let's add all that from the top. So mambo. I'm going to do the pivots for right now. And you all know as we do the dance, I may not pivot all the time. So sometimes I may do the pivot. Sometimes I may just do the rock up and rock back. So it just depends. So here we go. Mambo. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Pivot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We good? From here, we're going to roll and roll. Cross point, cross point. We're coming to our new wall. We're only going to be here for a short time, but we're coming to this inside wall. So, from those rolls, we're going to do two Tinas to the right, two Tinas to the left, cross point, cross point. So, Tina right, Tina left, cross point, cross point, cross point. From here, I'm going to say fans, or throw your fan. So, cross point, fan, and fan. Throw your fan. Yep. I said I was going to do it, but I can't do it right now. I can do it when the music comes on. So let's do that from the top. Let's do it from the top. But I'm going to say fans, just so you know. I'm going to say fans. So, from the top. Right up. Left back. Pivot a half. Pivot a half. Two Tinas to the right. Two Tinas to the left. Cross point. Cross point. Cross point. Throw your fan. Throw your fan. From here, to get to the back wall, because it's a two-wall dance, so we got to get to the back wall, roll right, roll left, double time, right, left, EOD, end of dance. That's the end of the dance. So, let's do it from the cross points. So cross with your right, cross your right, point your left, left, point your right, throw your fan, roll left, double time, right, left. Put us on the back wall. Two wall dance. Let's try it from the top. So remember, if you don't want to do the pivots, you can just do two mambos up and back. So right up, left back, pivot a half, Tina, to the right, to the left, cross point, cross point, cross point, throw your fan, roll right, roll left, rock 5, 6, 7, 8. We're on the back wall. Start the dance over again. So let's do it from the back wall. So start up with your mambo. Right up, left back, pivot a half, roll two times to the right, and two times to the left. Cross point, cross point, cross point. Throw your fan, roll right, roll left, and 5, 6, 7, 8. We good? We good. Let's do it from the top. I'm going to count it on the front wall because you can see me and I will call the steps on the back wall. So here we go from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, pivot 5, 6, 7, 8. Row 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mambo. Upright, back left, pivot a half. Pivot a half, Tina. To the right 2 times. To the left 2 times. Cross point. Cross point, new wall, throw your fan, roll right, roll left, and 5, 6, 7, 8. How we doing? I think we can do this one. So this is Unforgettable. The number 4, Gettable, by my twin Catrina. The song is You Remind Me by Mary J. Blige. Let's just see if we can make my new little tour work. Let's see. I think I can. I'm still getting used to it, but I think I can. There we go. Sure. Yes, it is. Okie dokie. All right. Quick. PSAs. So, again, I don't know when you are seeing this, but this past weekend, we had a great time with Chico at his first virtual party on Zoom. It was fun. It was fun. It was fun. Nothing like being at a real line dance party with people, but we got to make things work right now. So, we had a good time. We could see everybody. We could dance with everybody. So, it was fun. Okay, so let me just speak real quickly about classes. So, I am now on Band app. I'm not going to stop YouTube because I know some people don't want to have to do a new application or anything, a new app, and that's okay. So I'll still be doing YouTube, but I will be live on Band app for some of the classes. So Band app looks just like Facebook, just like Facebook. It's got some additional features that Facebook doesn't have that I really like. It gives me the ability to go live with no problems. When I say no problems, no music issues or anything like that. It seems to be very clear, doesn't skip and all of that. Some of the problems that some of the line dance instructors are having on Facebook. So I'm trying to avoid that if possible. So if you are interested in joining me on Band app, please let me know. You can text me. You can reach me on Facebook. You can find me. I'm easy to find. And let me know that you want to be on, and I'll send you the link. Or you yourself can go to Band app, and you can find me. I'm under Dawn the Dancing Diva. You can find me. But I will be live on Band app quite a bit. If you do decide to join me on Band app, please let me know so that I make sure that if I text out people to let them know I'll be there, that you get the text message too. So just be sure to let me know if you want to join me on Band app. But it's a great app, great features. I'm enjoying being on it. Okay. Let's do... Okay, so this dance is called Get With It. It's created by Miss Nikki White, who is in Las Vegas. It's a four-wall dance. I'm sorry I didn't count the steps. I think it's 32, but I didn't count them. The name of the dance is Get With It. The song is Put Your Hands Where My Eyes Can See You. And the artist is Luca and Busta Rhymes. Busta Rhymes has a song with this, but he included Luca, I think I'm saying it right, and it's really nice. It's a nice dance. So, let's have fun with this one, because I had fun with it. And let me just thank Nikki Fenderson. She does some classes with me, and she lets me test some of the dances on her, so I was able to test the dance with her yesterday. So, the dance starts on the left, which is different. We're used to everything starting on the right side. This dance actually starts on the left. That's the hardest thing for me to remember, to start on the left. So the dance starts with a kick left, right, heel jack, and heel jack, and left, right. So you're gonna kick left, right, left, heel jack, right, heel jack, kick left, right. Now, I say heel jack because that's the name of the step. Some people say cross and kick, because you're kind of crossing and kicking. So if I do cross and kick, kick left, right, cross and kick, left, right. Some people prefer cross and kick because that's what you're doing and it's easier for people to remember. But the technical term for the step is a heel jack. It's a heel jack. So let's do it again from the top and with the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you start with a left, right, and you end with a left, right. So, kick left, right, heel jack, and heel jack, kick left, right. We good? Yes, we good. Okay, from here, we're gonna move forward twice and move back twice. So you just did left, right, cross your left, right, out, back, and back. So you're going to cross your left. We're doing the cross points. Cross point, cross point. You're going to bring that cross point behind you. Cross point, cross point. Yep. So let's do those cross points with the count. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you all already know, if you're at a party, or in a class or something, and they're doing a dance and it's crowded and there's no space to move back and forward, you just do it in place. You don't just do it in place. So you just have to, work with the crowd and see what's going on. So let's do it all from the top. So kick left, right, left heel jack, right heel jack, kick left, right, cross point, cross point, cross point, cross point. We good? Let's do it one more time with the count. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We good? From here, we're just going to shimmy over our shoulders, or whatever we call it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And again, we're going to the left first, because it's a left-handed dance. So you're going to shimmy to your left. Shimmy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We good? We good. So let's do it from the top. Let's add all the counts. Let's do it from the top. I'm going to call the steps, and then we'll do it with the count. So, kick right, left, left. No, I'm sorry. It's my left. It's my left. Kick left, right. Kick left, right, left heel jack. Right heel jack. Kick left, right. Cross point, cross point, cross point. Shimmy, shimmy to the left. Shimmy to the right. We good? We good. So, this is a four-wall dance. We're going to wind up a quarter to the left. A quarter to the left. You're going to do that, and I'm going to say push. Excuse me. My throat got dry. So, what I'm going to say is push left, push right, push left, quarter swirl. In the dance. That's the new whole dance. We're on the new wall. So, push with your left, push left, push right, push left, swirl. And that swirl is on your left foot. It's going to feel a little weird because you're using your left foot twice, but it works with the music and it works with the dance. So the count for that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, swirl, 7, 8. And the dance, EOD, as Rochelle says, EOD. Let's do the whole thing on the front wall. So kick. Let's count it. Let's count it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're on our new wall. Ready to start the dance over again. So let's do it from those kicks. So kick left, right, left heel jack. Right heel jack, kick left, right, cross point, back, cross point, shimmy, shimmy left, shimmy right, push left, push left, push right, push left, left swirl. So we should all be facing the back wall. We should all be facing the back wall. So here we go from the top, kick, kick left, right, left heel jack, right heel jack, kick left, right. Cross point, back cross point, shimmy left, shimmy right, push left, push left, push right, push left, left swirl. Good, we good. Let's count it on this wall because you can see. So kick, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back to the front wall. Back to the front wall. Let's do a couple walls without the music. Then we're going to turn on the music. So here we go. I'm going to count it. Well, you can see me on both walls, so it don't matter. I'm going to call the steps here, and I'll count it when we get over here. So here we go. Kick. Kick left, right, left heel jack, right heel jack, kick left, right, left point, 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 shimmy, shimmy right, left, I'm sorry, shimmy right, push left, push left, push right, push left, half turn, kick, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, back, 5, 6, seven, eight. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. World, 7, 8. I think we got it. I think we can do it. I think we can. I think we can. We're going to give it a shot in the dark. Oops. All right. Let me just check the camera. Make sure life is good. I'm sure it is. I just need to make 100% sure. Yep, we're good. Okay. So this is Get With It. I love this music. I love, love, love this music. Get With It. Here we go. Heads, I'm an old school head because I love old school. All right, we're doing good. Okay, I want to review for some. This will be a review for some, it'll be new to them. We've done it before. just once or twice, I think. This is called Bounce with Fire. Bounce with Fire. This is a one wall dance. We're going to use the other walls, but we're going to start the dance on the front wall. So the dance starts with a right cha-cha, left cha-cha, pivot a half, step right, left. We're going to do the exact same thing on the back wall. Right cha-cha, left cha-cha, pivot a half, step right, left. Let's do both walls. Cha-cha and cha-cha, right pivot, step right, left. One, two, three, four, pivot five, six, walk right, left. From here, we're going to do a step sailor, out, in, out, step, sailor, out, in, out. So the first one's on your right, step, sailor, left, out, in, out, left, step, sailor, right, out, in, out. That count is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So from the top, right cha-cha, left cha-cha, pivot a half, step right, left. Right cha-cha, left cha-cha, pivot a half, step right, step, sailor, out, in, out, step, sailor, out, in, out. From here, we're going to run up, right, left, tap, tap, right, left, tap, tap, five, six, seven, eight. So rock around to the back wall. So, right, left, tap, tap, right, left, tap, tap, five, six, seven, eight. On the back wall, we're going to do the exact same thing. So we're going to run up. Here we go, run up. Right, left, tap, tap, right, left, tap, tap, five, six, seven, eight. Let's add that from the top. So here we go. Right, cha-cha. Right, cha-cha. Left cha-cha, pivot a half, step right, left. Right cha-cha, left cha-cha, pivot a half, step right, step, sailor, out, in, out. Step, sailor, out, in, out. Right, left, tap, tap, right, left, tap, tap. Five, six, seven, step, sailor, out, in, out. Step, sailor, out, in, out. Right, left, tap, tap, right, left, tap, tap. Five, six, seven, eight. The end of the dance, right pretty girl, left pretty girl, roll back on your right. So the count for that is one, two, three, four, roll five, six, seven, eight. We're back on the front wall because it's a one wall dance. So let's do it from the top. We're going to turn the music on because it's a review. So here we go. Cha-cha and cha-cha and pivot, step right, left. Cha-cha and cha-cha and pivot. Step, sailor, out, in, out. Step, sailor, out, in, out. Right, left, tap, tap. Right, left, tap, tap. Five, six, seven. Step, sailor. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yep. Alrighty, let's do it with the music. Bounce with Fire. Oop, I'm about to mess up my thingy thing. My new toy.
Words to tell you the end of a story. For all those who want to know, was their body after the end?
Yes, yes.
My brain is on off. I can't get it all together here right now. Wait, give me one second. That's some water. I'm hot. All right, here we go. My throat's a little dry.